Yeah, because there's not many villagers.
If the villagers, hey,
they could go sideways real quick.
It could go very sideways.
Yeah, that's true.
Villager.
Oh.
Yep.
Villager.
Jazz.
I'm just a
villager.
Kelly, are you a villager?
What kind of villager?
Kelly's a wolf.
He's acting kind of shady right now, so let me.
I get real scared when I'm a villager because I don't want to kill somebody who's not a wolf.
I just quit worrying about it.
Yeah, I always have.
That's why I wanted to tell you to go around.
Everyone on your roll?
Yep.
Yes, villager. Villager.
Just a guy with a blue eye.
Come over.
Are we going to
Blue Eyes White Dragon?
No.
Are we going to sleep?
Not yet.
Oh.
I'm having a medicated kid.
Mom, do you have any Tylenol?
Not for you. You wanted to kill me, not for you.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It's a freaking game. My headache is a life or death situation.
Not yet.
Let me test that.
No, but it will be.
Let me test that.
Alright, so here we go. Everyone re-roll, close your eyes. Let me have my four werewolves wake up.
Must be people with long names.
All four werewolves wake up, please. Go back to sleep. Let me have my seer wake up. And who do you want to see the first night?
I think I have islands. I know I have at least one for
The eye? Wake up. Who do you want to see the first night?
Because of the mod. There's a modern deck that plays. Well, basically because of the cards.
I'm going to go and have my bodyguard wake up if I can handle it. I'm going to go back to sleep. Everyone wakes up. Find all the turtles in the village.
No!
Soup time.
Do we have any green goop we can put on?
So, as a village,
hey, wait,
did you say there's a disease? Yes.
Don't you have to know who they are?
Not until they die.
What is the disease?
But then they
when the werewolves kill the disease,
no, the
they
werewolves don't
kill
the disease.
Oh, that's cursed.
That's right.
Yeah.
So, as a villager, the seer should come out if they find somebody, because the bodyguard can protect them for one more night.
Right.
They give us 2 nights.
But
the same.
But not until, like, they have
a very good deal.
Not until they find one.
Yeah, yeah.
They gotta find
one. They gotta find one. Yeah.
But the most hidden information you can get.
It would
get
be good to have information to the
village.
So you're nominated, David?
Yes.
Why do we gotta go back to that issue?
Because you've got special sauce on this.
Who nominated David?
Yeah, you did. Oh, hell, I'll second
it. For David.
So close. What's your defense?
What's your defense?
Don't have one villager.
He's a sauce collector. That means he likes blood.
Is that a vampire?
Yeah.
No,
we'll
like
yeah.
David's on the events.
Right. Vote for David. 3, 2, 1, vote. David survives.
I don't like anybody. Don't look at me.
Second up.
Yeah. Jazz bat. Seconded.
Your defense.
What's your defense, Chica? You better give one. Or you can die.
The best way to say something sometimes is to say nothing at all.
You're dead.
Oh well.
Don't
vote for Jasmine. 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 up. 6, 7. Tie, she's tied.
I didn't want to die anyway, so.
That's why you voted for yourself.
I nominate James. I mean, not James, I'm sorry.
I second it, I second it.
Jim.
Oh!
Hey, my GP is a 2.8.
Revenge for me.
It's not a 4.0.
nominate Jasmine.
Okay, Ian.
I voted up for you, man.
I get it.
I vouch for you.
Right
vote
there with you,
James.
Man. I thought it'd be hilarious.
3, 2, 1, vote.
Nominate Jasmine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
She was already.
I nominate Jim.
Too late. Already nominated.
No, she's already voted.
Oh, really?
It's too late.
I should have killed her. I should have killed her.
Why'd you vote down for James?
Okay.
I nominate Kelly.
I'll second.
My arm's getting tired, guys.
So you still got Davey's arms for him? You don't want to. I'm leaning on him.
I like these odds. Let's go.
What'd you say? Not what? Wise.
I'm not a wise person.
We vote for Kelly in 3, 2, 1, vote.
4 downs, huh?
That was, yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
I go for Luke.
I'll second.
So don't want to do that.
What?
There's a werewolf one out of one of these three. I'm the PI.
Oh, do their job.
Out of which three?
These three?
The twin.
You pointed at Kelly?
You pointed at Kelly. Look at. Well, we can have the seer do their thing, and the bodyguard can protect him.
Vote.
And then he can point.
He can check. 3, 2, 1. Vote.
Yeah.
Survives.
I nominate Dan.
I second.
Dan's been seconded. We're not gonna get through this day very quickly.
Yeah.
Dan.
Yeah, we will. Keep it on now and go sleep.
No defense. Let's go.
No defense.
YOLO.
We vote for Dan. It's 3, 2, 1. Vote. Dan has been killed. He's been lit.
Oh!
Wait a second. That person dies. Kelly's also deceased. Your seer is now gone.
Oh, God!
Somebody?
Yeah.
Whoa, I voted to keep James alive. I voted down. Yeah,
that
I did.
That first time.
Yeah, he's talking
last
about
last time. I didn't know he was a werewolf.
Well, that's because he's already been outed.
Yeah!
I told you.
Sorry.
killed everyone but the werewolf.
That was awesome. Like, hey, I did my job.
Yeah, that was really good.
And he survived the other night, too.
I saw James on the first night. And this Jasmine.